I Can't Stop Loving You guitar lesson. This is Hank Locklin's version. We're going to capo up one, be a D, a G in there, and A. You can do a D7th there in a few places. Got a full lesson on my YouTube channel called Fret More Guitar, and we're just going to do the chorus, and the whole song's the same progression. Do something like this right here. I can't stop loving you, so I've made up my mind to live in memory of lonesome times. I can't stop wanting you, it's useless to say, so I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday.